Imagine you're looking at your usage or logs on Vercel and you notice your traffic is growing. Or maybe you got a usage notification through email. Now, sometimes this is great and expected. Your site's growing, you're getting traffic, you just had a big launch. But sometimes people like to be malicious. And while Vercel's firewall does help protect you against DDoS attacks, sometimes you need to take matters into your own hands. And we're excited to announce that Attack Challenge Mode is now available for all customers. So when you're in this situation, you're looking at your logs, you're looking at your usage, and you see a spike that looks a little bit off, or you know that you're being attacked by some traffic that you don't want, you can go into your settings, flip on Attack Challenge Mode, and all visitors will be presented with this challenge screen. So let's take a look at what it looks like. So if I go to my project settings and I go to security, I'll see Attack Challenge Mode. Prevent malicious traffic by showing a verification challenge for every visitor. So I'm going to turn this on. And we're going to see this banner at the top of my project. I'm going to go to my website, leerob.io. I'm going to reload, and we're presented this security checkpoint. So just going to make sure that this is a legit user. This is not some malicious traffic here. And to show an example, you could use a tool like Lightest here that is used for looking at web performance or page speed insights or other tools, where this is going to be bot traffic that is not able to actually go resolve that. So you see we have error during fetch. It's not able to make it to my website because it didn't pass the verification challenge. If I go back to my website, I've already told Vercel I'm a legit person. So if I reload, I don't have to see the challenge again. So this can be strategically deployed in the instance where you know you're under attack, you want to flip on this flag and challenge all traffic. This doesn't solve every case though. So if you want a little bit more control, you can also write some code using middleware and Redis. So for example, in this guide we have here that I can link in the description, we can show how to set up a rate limit for an application and throw that in your middleware and protect all of your routes. The last thing to mention here is that if you're worried that that malicious traffic is going to cause a big bill on your side, don't worry. We've also given you the tools to help protect against this with spend management. So I have spend management enabled for my website so I can get notifications when I go over my included spend, but I could also click this toggle here so I could pause my production deployment when that limit is hit. So you have tools and you're in control on what you want to do based on your spend. So I hope this was helpful to learn a little bit more about Attack Challenge Mode, a new way on Vercel to be able to protect yourself from malicious traffic when you're under attack. If you'd like to see us talk more about our security features or would like to see any additions to this product, please let us know in the description and we'll get back to you. Peace.